Hello guys, what's up? So today we're at the farm.
Beast started up again.
We're gonna get the 250 out as well and then just rag this thing. Luckily we've got nice weather today. Sun's out.
Hello, hello, hello.
No one threw for two.
The throttle gets stuck wide open. Look. There, I lost it. Started going full throttle. I couldn't control it. Look at the handlebars, bro.
Flip it up.
They're gonna fall off, bro. Look.
Lost the exhaust box.
Where? Yeah, this was it.
Guys, this thing is so sketchy. The handlebars aren't tight, so sometimes your steering's a bit off to the left and sometimes a bit off to the right.
Well done.
So knackering, bro. I think I ran out of fuel. We got a bit of fuel left. Oh yeah. She lives. Woo! The handlebars are loose, mate. The forks don't go straight.
I was thinking. Yeah, it's a bit bent.
It's f***ing crooked, mate.
Forgot to tell
the
you.
The handlebars, man, are going to fall off. Look at the wheel. Look at the handlebar.
How did you tighten up?
I can't. I tried. You need to weld it in place. Should hit the job.
What was this?
No! Oh, fucking bike.
Huh?
Try to put the wheel straight.
Oh. Oh. Yeah, you have to kind of...
What do you reckon? Throw up there once more?
Yeah, I think we'll give it one more time.
Alright.
Exhaust
fully snapped off.
The exhaust is gone.
Alright, if anyone wants to buy an end can, hear me up. We got a spare one.
Spare one. Right there. No!
Bit better?
To try drive it where it's hot.
Goodbye, biped. That one done this actually really well.
He actually did it.
That one was a good one. Oh, the broke monkey plastics. You know, people are asking us to buy that off it. I've had like probably 5 or 6 people message me personally saying when you're done with them, I'll buy it off you. After watching the videos.
One time.
Woo! Come on, let's get the second one in there, mate. Whoa! This one did us quite well as well.
Yeah, this was
quite jokes.
Lovely.
Ah. Ishmael on the YZF 250. Here he comes, mate. He told me he's professional at wheeling. I said I need to see it. Oh! Woohoo! That bike is clapped. Right, and I say my KTM EXE 300's clapped. That thing is clap. Gear doesn't even work, I don't think, you know. Pop that thing. Oh, ma. Oh. I thought you said you could wheel it.
What the did you know it?
The bike? What? Don't blame it on the bike, mate.
KTM, I'll show you.
Nah, don't blame it on the bike. Mate, get past it here, I'll wheel it, mate.
See? Oh! The last gear! I told you! You're doing the same thing as me, mate!
Bike.
I told you it's the bike!
This bike, mate. 40 miles an hour,
exactly.
And then you're in the last gear and it's going.
I don't use the last gear, I use the one before.